Hi, my name is Robert Michael. From about 1996 until 2009, my family was heavily involved in the sport of dog sledding out of Michigan. When you're a part of this sport, it sticks with you. Those memories that you've made with your animals last a lifetime. And I've been burning
up the track like fire. It's hard to describe, but people say, you know, we love our dogs like our children. You kind of do. Digging man, when I see my face, man, I sure don't need to tell me this is the right train.
It's the right train. The dogs made it worth every minute, and I enjoyed it very, very much. This is the right train. It's the right train.